Christ our Savior was born upon this day to save us all from Satan's power. We're gone astray.
Oh, tidings of comfort and joy, comfort and joy. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy.
God, our Heavenly Father, His blessed angel came, and through two certain shepherds brought tidings of the same. How that in Bethlehem was born
Son of God by name.
Well,
Owen was trumpets tremble. And now it's your turn to sing, so pull out your program. We want to hear you. This is Angels We Have Heard on High.
Thank you. Wash down, and then I cry, and then I cry, I'm telling.
existence? Has there been such a resistance to ideas meant to free us? If you could see us, then you listen.
Toiling through the ages, making toys on garnished wages. There's no union, we're only through, and we outdo the competition.
But that silly red hat just makes the fat man look outrageous.
Absurd though it may seem, you know I've heard there's even been illegal doping overcoming. I just hope it's not contagious. You try to start a movement and you think you see improvement, but when thrown into the moment, we just don't see so courageous.
You're an elf and the shelf is just filled with disappointing memories.
Trends come and go and your friends wanna know why you aren't just happy making crappy little gizmos. And kiddos, they'll just throw this stuff away.
We used to repetition, so we drew a repetition. We the undersigned feel under.
We know that we've got leverage, so we'll hand the fat man a beverage. He'll sit back while we attack the utter lack of our enjoyment.
It may be tough to swallow, but our threats are far from hollow. He may thunder, but if he wonders, he may
wonder where the toys went.
Thank you. Thank you. Early December, not yet winter's depths. The pale sun's dim rays filter through the bare woods. The gray light settling upon the land as it lies at rest. Fallow, but not barren. Awaiting spring's fertile seed and summer's future bounty. Distant dog's lonesome bark dies out against the slate sky. Birds trill in plaintive call and response. A breeze rustles the brown leaves, clinging to branches and blanketing the earth. All creation awaits the coming, longing, faithful, expectant. Yelps and chirps and cracklings streams the current of life, flowing as it has throughout the ages, pulsing steadily in the face of cruelty and conflict, a constant whispered counterpoint to the hubris of humankind. Season of the divine become incarnate, what sacred gifts will be birthed in our midst? Whose holy inheritance will lift the veil and give us a glimpse of the heavens? Who will lay claim to their God-given talents and help help redeem in grace this desperate, famished world.
A man named John Prine wrote this song, and it's called Christmas in Prison. I wrote the next song after it, and it's called A Soft Epitaph. It was Christmas in prison. The food was still good. We had pistols, turkeys carved out of wood. I dream of her always, even when I don't dream. Her name's on my tongue, her blood's in my stream. Wait a while, eternity. Old Mother Nature's got nothing on. Come to me, run to me, come to me now. We're rolling, my sweetheart, we're flowing by God. She reminds me of a chess game, or someone I admire. Her heart is as big as this whole goddamn jail, and she's sweeter than saccharin at a drugstore sale. Wait a while, eternity. Old Mother Nature's got nothing on. Run to me, come to me, run to me now. We're flowing by, sweetheart, rolling by God. The searchlight in the big yard swings round with the gun, and spotlights. Snowflakes like dust in the sun. It was Christmas in prison. There'll be music tonight. I'll probably be homesick. I love you. Good night. Won't you wait a while? Eternity. Oh, Mother Nature's got nothing on me. Run to me, come to me, run to me now. We're rolling, my sweetheart, we're flowing by God. Sometimes at night, well, I can't dream. I'll toss and turn, nothing comes to me, and that's all changed. That's changed recently.
So embracing.
This year, and it worked beautifully on a number of the songs. It had all the pitches we needed, so thank you, Paul, for being with us tonight. We all have one more song to sing, so maybe you know it in your head, but it's a new program if you'd like to join along with us. Make it count. thanks so much. You sang beautifully. Amen. You made it a wonderful day.
We're not done just yet. So, this thing wouldn't have happened at all starting 4 years ago, and wouldn't have happened tonight, but for this lady right here.
Yeah. Yeah.
Where are you, Trixie? Get up here. All right, she's going to stand with me. So, you know, it seems to me, particularly in this year that we just endured, we were particularly in need of a night of hope and restoration. And we really wouldn't have had it if it weren't for the ministrations and the stewardship and the shepherding of Cindy Fitzgerald.
Much fun without all of you here, so thank you for coming. We're coming out to join you.